Step up, Raider. I'll toss you.
Methinks you forgot me.
Stay there! I'll get the door. All right, I'm ready. Let her drop. Guardian Rider. And if you would get to the tree, we will have to wake that beast. And then what? The Guardian will do what it was meant to. Destroy the corruption blocking the tree.
But it looks finished. Why does it just stand there?
The body is finished, aye. But as it stands, it is no more than dead stone. To give life to the stone, we must give it the essence of a maker's heart. Three of them for a beast this large.
And how do we do that?
These heart stones were finished, along with the Guardian, but never married to the stone. They're all in the temple. We need only look to find them.
Then let's go.
Well.
Is that all you've got? Get the door. All right, I'm ready.
Oh, I should have been ready.
Follow me! Stone. Within lays the soul of a great maker. Find a way to bring it down, and I'll carry it. Over here! Ah, I've thrown stones bigger than you.
Take care of this.
Let's get this back to the Guardian.
Thank you.
It's all right, I've got you. It's a bit quiet over here.
Thank you.
After you.
Thank you.
From the heart to the stone, the lifeblood flows. Looks like we're not done yet. Stone's bigger than you. The final stone. something wrong with this one.
Come on.
place the stone into the Guardian.
We've seen its work, Horseman. Corruption fair weeps from it.
The other two Hearthstones were pure. I'm wagering that their radiance will cleanse the third.
Mayhaps.
Khan, the greater risk is to do nothing.
Aye.
Rain on a hot forge! You were right!
I was wrong.